This is Goshani Manna from class 7th of Heavensview School. First of all, I want to thank to ISC, Pan-STARRS Observatory, NASA and Saptarshi India for giving us this opportunity to participate in February 2022 Asteroid Search Campaign. In that campaign, we had participated with our team named Niharika. We had tagged many moving objects, of which 4 objects proved as preliminary detections. We have given those 4 random names at present, and we may get an opportunity to name those objects once its orbit is confirmed by NASA, which may have, however, take a few years' time. Among the 4 asteroids that we had detected, the first 2 asteroids named HBS-1100 and HBS-1102 had been preliminarily detected by Tonmeister, and the next 2 asteroids named HBS-1503 and HBS-1504 had been preliminarily detected by me. Other team members Shubhajit and Devanjan also worked very hard. Overall, it was a great experience for me. And we will be very glad if we get such opportunities to participate in such campaigns in future. Thank you.